them to just see the goodness of the Lord and to fully devote themselves and to just see how awesome God is and how stepping up and being vulnerable can really help them and be bigger leaders in the church.
I just felt God to move, and whatever, however much He wants to do that, I'll be happy.
I'm a little nervous. I'm really excited, but I've never led a Bible study by myself. I co-led a junior high Bible study last year, but I wasn't the one like completely in charge. I was just kind of like assisted and stuff. And so it is different, but I'm super excited about it. And so a little bit of both.
So it definitely took a lot of time and effort and just prayer, not getting, you know, like letting life get in the way of it. I definitely wanted to put time into it and I wanted it to be meaningful. So it also got me more into the Word and, you know, just really deeply studying what the Word meant, because being able to teach that to someone is a lot harder than like you understanding it yourself, because they might not understand it. So it's definitely brought my relationship closer to God and the girls that are leading it with me. So, yeah.